This is Eri Lee, and welcome back to AM2R. Another Metroid 2 remake. Alright. Last episode, we got this Guru attack, which is awesome. Can't mess with me now, baby. Now we're gonna head up this way and see where these things take us. First one here takes us to... Ah, can attack. Okay, simple. Ah, screw it, I don't do that. There's a hidden item over here. But I can't attack yet. I can't attack at all. Maybe. Aha! I can do here because I can't use missiles. Guidance missiles. I don't know. Well, we're done in this spot because of this force field. Maybe there's something I don't know. Maybe not. Not good. Oh, hello. Okay, I just guess I'll use this. Oh, that worked. I was supposed to, okay, go up there. I'm kind of cheating using super bombs. What is this? What? Gravity suit. Improved defense. Yes. That's what's up. So we got just about everything for the suit. Except for two things for the beam, actually. Alright. Simple enough. Come on, give me all the little dots of the map. Like I said before, I don't know if it matters, but I'm gonna get it anyway, you know? Oh. Okay. Tank. Bombs. We built bombs. Yeah.
Alright.
Simple. Oh, that's how to defeat that door. Okay. Okay. So, we've been through first one. So on. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4 to go through. Well, 3 more to go through, actually. So let's just go through the second one. Sends us over here. Okay. There's an item up there I don't get. Let's go for that. What's up, guys? Are you over? Yeah. To the portable thing, whatever you want to call it, and see where the final one takes us. I love that. Alright, now where are you going to take us? Can I get in there? Very strange. Huh. What am I now? Okay. Alright, that works. So, let's see. Where haven't I been? I need to go back, actually, and head down to the bottom path. Yeah, that's where I need to go. You know what? There's an item up here. And I am gonna find out where it's at. I mean, how to get to it. That's right. I forgot all about that. Oh, yes. Shiny little ball. Alright. Let's call it a map. We gotta get to the bottom now. There should be a Metroid or two down here somewhere. Oh, pickups. I can do it as a ball? That's awesome. There we go. Superman it. What? Can I not go down? Alright, that works. Let's see what's up here first. Not yet, anyway. I swear that looks like a spider can go. Looks just like I can go over there. So the lava over here should have gone away now, but I'm not done with this area by a long shot. Save point. Now, I thought I could go down there when I went back. I really want to come out, you stupid fish. So, you gonna send me? Got a spot which I can't get through yet. Of course it is. Okay, this way I haven't been yet. Really? Right. That it? Okay. Simple enough. Ow. 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 I'm gonna see if there's anything right here. Check one more time. Got it for me. Speed used up there. Nice. Yeah. That sucked. Alright, well, I can't go to the right yet. I need to, like, I don't know. Speed boost without moving. What is that? Oh, don't tell me that's speed. Okay, yeah, I can't go down. Alright, well, nothing up there, nothing over there. I guess we can head to where the lava went away. Yeah, let's do that. I gotta take one of these portals around and I guess head that way. Well, look what I found here. I used a super bomb. I'm trying to find a spot, but it's not in this area. I'm trying to find a spot where I use a spin dash or a screw attack on the wall and there's a way through. It might be... Well, it might be right here, actually. Come to think about it. But anyway... I don't mean to put that mark on the map. I found this little thing. Oops. I see. Oh, really? That sucks. I can't get that. Well, yeah, the thing I was looking for is actually, I'm pretty sure it's right here. So, that was a waste of time for me, really. Now I'm gonna make my way back over to this spot. Okay, I think I found how to get some speed right here. Ah, I can do it. See? Whoa, yes! Missile baby. Okay, we're almost to the spot where the lava went farther down. Let's see. Ball. Throw this up. Oh, that's right. Super bomb. Alright. Farther, farther into the lava. Into the planet. Hopefully not into the lava. I can't do anything with that. Huh. Well, now that just sucks. Well, I think I might just end it here because I'm not sure exactly what I'm supposed to do now. Maybe I can go back up there to the top. You know, I'll check that next time in the next episode. Head up there and see if we can do anything. But until then, peeps, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you did. And, excuse me. Appreciate all you guys who subscribe to the channel. You know, it doesn't hurt to do so. But until next time, peeps, homies, peace!